today I'm going to show you how to do what I call the TRX Gators. It's also the oblique swing. You're going to have it at the low length on the TRX. You're going to grab it, put a foot in, go down to your knee, put your other foot in. Wow, just a little bit from the wall or your anchor point. Put your hips up, going side to side, swinging, using our obliques. Out of it. That you want to do about 15 to 20 each side, and you're working your obliques to stabilize. So that's a TRX Gator. If you need any help, feel free to contact me at my information below. Thanks.